Guys, nice to see you again in this video. This video is going to be about a tutorial of drawing a houndstooth pattern. And the art material you have to use for this tutorial is the basic one, mechanical pencil, eraser, and ruler. And friction ball pen, which is in black. Color pencil. It's mostly brown because it's for the hair, and this is the skin color. Fine liner 0.1 and 0.6. Lastly, Copic marker in black, Lash R02, warm gray number 1 and number 3, W1 and W3, colorless blender 0. And you have to ready this plastic thingy. It's in transparent and it's plastic, so it's a smooth surface. Make sure you ready this. It's pretty important. So yeah,
same thing as that. That's gonna be looking like. Okay, first make sure to blue the draw before you blank. Once you draw one column, remember to blank before you draw that column. Oh, now fill up the outline blank with a Copic marker. Okay, now it's done. Remember to draw a triangle on the edge of the square. Now draw the other triangle on the other edge of the square. Done for step one. Step two, you have to draw a line across the blank square above the filled square. Every of them. Yes. And next, draw another line between, on the blank square between the filled square. This is how I do a houndstooth pattern. It's easy and it's not really complicated. Like this. And you're done. That easy it is, you're done. But if you want to add some tone in it, like tones, you have to use warm gray number 3 and 1. Remember one thing, I'll give you a tip. That is, don't join the colors. Don't use the color together with Copic markers. Like, you don't use black Copic and warm Copic together, because it would be like this. It will smudge off and your drawing will be ruined. Don't use it together. If you're gonna use a black and a warm gray, you're gonna use another black, like a fine liner's black. smudging off. Like this. And if you want to add some colors in your homestead pattern outfit, do it this way. Using this thing, you're gonna use this to draw on top of this. Oh yeah, and you can get this thing from the Copic set. It's come with the Copic set box. So, and the next step is take the colorless blender, smudge this with it, and draw on them. That is it. If you do it like smaller and more of these boxes, it would be nicer because it's a tutorial, so I'm gonna make it bigger. Okay, now let's see what's next.
I'm not afraid to die.